we affirm that Jesus rose from the dead, that he wants Christ in us too. How are we transformed? How are we changed? How do we rise to new life? It's just the same message that we have at Christmas. Jesus came into the world to save us. Jesus came into the world for us, and so too with the resurrection. Jesus rose from the dead to save us. Jesus rose, he came back from the dead for us. So let's look at how these people in this gospel today, how their lives are changed.